All right. Hello, everyone. Oh, this is super exciting. I'm so excited. I gotta change something real quick. Give me a second. Boom. Boom. There we go. There we go. All right. We are... Whew! This is really exciting, guys. All right. So we are doing our very last Breath of the Wild 3-heart run video because, as of today... Tears of the Kingdom came out, baby! It came out! I can't wait to play it. But also, I made a really dumb move. And I decided that I should pre-order it through the mail. So it's getting here sometime today, but it is not here yet. So, in the meantime, I've decided that I want to finish this... Wake up, Link. I want to finish the 3-heart run that we started a few months ago that we wanted to defeat before Tears of the Kingdom anyway. So with that, and without any further ado, let us jump into it. Let's just jump into it, you know? All right. So I've been holding off a little something from you guys as well. All right. Why is that cut? Why is that a thing? Oh my gosh. Give me... What is going on? Hold on. Okay, I think I pressed that. I have been away for a little bit too long. I don't understand exactly what I was supposed to do there. Sorry. So, I've been holding off a little something from you guys as well. After the last episode, I looked at my little character, and I wanted him to have some better mouth animations. That ran me down a very long rabbit hole, to the point where I completely overhauled his character entirely. He is now this guy, which I love very much. I love him to pieces. He looks so fantastic, and I am going to be enjoying using this. Look at him go! Just look at him go as he talks. Oh, it's amazing. I love it. I am in love. But without any other further ado, let us at least try to defeat the Gannons. Before Tears of the Kingdom gets here. Once Tears of the Kingdom gets here, I'm gonna switch over. It's just how it's gonna be. But I wanna at least try this. Okay. Fantastic. We are here! At the Sanctum, here to take on the Calamity Ganon. Woo! I am super hyped. And I cannot wait to finish this. I want to be done. All right, we know exactly what we need to do here. He's gonna come over here. I mean over here. And we're gonna shoot him in the face. We're gonna shoot him in his little eyeball. And he goes down. We make sure that we actually drink our potion because that's a very important part of this. And we do more damage to him. Ah, this is gonna... Ah, ha, ha. He disappears for a second. But we return. With an arrow to the eye! And another one to the eye! And we run! Oh no! We're not supposed to use one of those yet! Alright, we get him in the eye. He falls down. We'll smack him around a bit. Or we hit the air. I hate it when he does that. Okay. That is the first phase of Wind Blight done. And we move on to the next one. Oh, no. All right, get him in the eye. Oh, I didn't notice how much damage that's doing to him. Oh, that's awesome. So, in between this stream and the last, I like how he disappeared just so that I couldn't deal damage to him. And then he went back to the exact same spot. Like, why? Why did he do that? All right, and he's gone. He's gone. We don't need to worry about him anymore. He cannot hurt us. Excuse me. I don't know why it's not displaying that sound. It should be displaying that sound. Well, we have fight music now. I don't know why the desktop audio is no longer recording that. But that is something I'll have to look into later. Something that I don't need to look into right now. I'm a little preoccupied with our buddy here. It looks like I am in the correct spot that I need to be in so that I'm able to stop him from either going to the side where he gets stuck up on the ledge, or that I'm able to hit him away from the ledge if he does go to that side. Fantastic, we got him. We should be able to do this within 3 rounds. I believe that's the setting. Not the setting. That's the way the damage works out. Is it takes 3 rotations. Oh, come on. You. It takes 3 rotations for us to kill him. All right, save that boomerang. I'm going to be so rusty on Thunderblight, though. I might lose a couple fairies just on that one alone. And I believe we have 3 or 4 total. Let me check. I'm gonna check in a sec. I think it was 4 and now we're down to 3. Because I don't think we have 5. Yeah, we have 3. Fantastic. He's down. Hit him in the crotch. He doesn't need it. Oh, no. I missed. No. Don't do interesting things. Stop it. That's my thing. I do the interesting things that surprise you. It's like he doesn't even know how this works. All right, get the bombs out. This is my favorite part. He's just like, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Fantastic. There we go. Oh, shoot. I was not supposed to do that. That's fine. I tried to do a little speedrun trick, and it did not work at all. It's fine, though. It's fine. Oh, we are already here. Oh, this is fun. Oh, fantastic. I got the schmooves to put on him. Dang, I was supposed to get that earlier. But I am on top of it with these Fury Rushes. And yes, I will call them Fury Rushes. You can't stop me. All right, that's the thing we need there. That's the thing we need there. And I run. I run up the stairs. This was a bad... Okay. Well, I hit all three. I do hit all three, which makes this better than the Lizalbos. I believe he should hit the ground. Oh no! No! I can still hit him out of the sky. I can hit him. Ah! No! Oh no! He killed me so fast that I got healed by a fairy and hit with his next attack before I even hit the ground. Sure. Yeah, he's one of them. Alright. Well, we got this. We got this. It's gonna be easy. It's gonna be easy peasy this time. Just seeing if they brought my game yet. It's gonna be easy peasy. Nothing's gonna go wrong. Everything's fine. Don't worry about it. And I'm missing something. Every time. Oh, that was beautiful. That was just like all the hits you could possibly hope for. You. Oh, fantastic. I'm beating him up. I cannot be stopped. Oh, I got him! I got him right in the eye! First hit! Oh, I need to get like a focused emote. That's what I need. Ooh. I think this would be the closest to a focus. Okay. I think this is my closest to a focus. I'm focused. I'm serious. I'm so serious. I think I'll use this when I'm trying to focus. Just so that people know. Like, it's serious time. It's not time for jokes. It's not time for games. This is serious time. Ah, dang it. Got it. focus here, guys. We stay focused. Defeat the water blight. Oh, no way. I could leave if I wanted to. Oh, shoot, I'm a dummy! I am dumb! No! Oh, I'm inefficient. No! Oh, this is horribly inefficient. How am I supposed to get the speedrunning record now? You see, that's my trick. I start to speedrun games once people stop caring about them. Makes it so much easier. Bombs out, because for some reason they didn't save it with bombs equipped. It's almost like I don't speedrun this game, but I obviously do. Look at these speedrun strats I got going. You can barely understand what's going on here. Look at these strats. Look at them go. See, you can't even see me while I'm defeating the enemies. That's how speedrun stratty I am. I could do this. I'm excited. I'm gonna do this better this time. Whoa, did you hear that? It was just like, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, and I'm like, oh, that's so cheap. Come at me. Come at me. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. There we go. That's just what I needed. If I'm being honest here. Oh no! Alright, I'm here. Gotta get a broken boomerang, throw it at him. Beautiful. I can get rid of that. Yes!
Yes.
We made it to the Calamity Ganon fight.
With null, with all three of my fairies to use.
I am super excited. I'm hoping that I can parry well, though. I don't want to have to rely on those fairies. Ah, shoot. Thank you. That's good. Ah, no, that's one. That's not good. Hey! Hello! Jean? Great to meet you! I am doing all right so far, playing some Breath of the Wild while I wait for my copy of Tears of the Kingdom to show up. Great, so that gives me the opportunity to do this, which means I can just load them up with ancient arrows. All right. Oh, beautiful. Dang. I'm not doing well on parrying those. I have not currently been streaming daily purely because I have been in school. But now that I'm out of school, I will be starting to stream fairly consistently. Yes! Oh, this is beautiful. This is going really well. I just need to not try to parry the... I just need to know what I can and can't parry. And know what I can and can't Fury Rush. Ah, that's my last fairy. Yes! I can parry him. Oh man, this is the first time I've made it to this section. I probably honestly should be studying at this point, and I'm not, so. I'm hoping... Right. I'm hoping that I can use these... Just use the items that I have, but if I need to, I can utilize the ones around the room. Do anything If I eat the wrong item, it's gonna overwrite my attack up. Fantastic. Brother's a graphic designer. I mean, I would love to look at your work at some point. I'm a little focused at the moment. I don't see him healing anymore. I want to get a full rotation in with this one. Oh, that could have been bad. It's just arrows. Gotta use what you gotta use. I'll use that only if there's nothing else that I can use. Yeah, it looks like there's royal equipment. No! Oh, I was doing so well. Oh. Yeah, if you want to whisper me that the link to your overlays, emotes, and banners. If you could just whisper me that information, I can take a look at it now. Sure. Oh yeah, I might need to get more Lazal boomerangs at some point. Because I don't think I can do it without them. Unless I try to do like durability transfer. Which I don't know exactly how to do, and it's not like I have a ton of time to figure it out. No! I didn't even know what that was. That was just scary. I am focused. I am in the zone. And I will have to use the other weapons that are in there, but c'est la vie. It's basically like using another Lazal boomerang anyway. I think I need to do more arrows in that first round, so I think I need to act. Yeah. If I want to try to do it without if I want to try to do it without any external weapons, I should probably do more bow shots in that first section, because I can't do any in that second half. Play the waiting game on this one. What? Whoa. Oh, shoot. Yo, sniped him out of the air. Oh, that's awesome. I think this is it. If I get my weapon out. Yes. Calm down, because I have been hyped up on adrenaline. I can't hold it.
I wanna beat him.
That stops the flames from getting. Fantastic.
I'm too good at the game.
Great, that's what I want. And I'm done. Oh, fantastic. Just what I needed. Ah. I looked on Discord, saw those. I do enjoy the ones that you have there. It just doesn't look like they are the theme that I want to go with. Yeah, so they're just, in general, they aren't necessarily my style. You know, if you look at my style here, I have a lot of like pixelated pixel art characters. Now it's time to focus up again. Actually, give me a second. Give me a second. I'm checking to see if my game's here. Gotta do a quick check. I'll be right back. Hey, be back. I hit him in the eye like 3 times. I don't get it. So much better. fantastic. Yeah, that's not it. This fits. He thought he could trick me and trap me, but he couldn't. He could not. Just the boomerang flying around. The boomerang flying around to that and just destroying itself.
Link. I'm sorry. But my power isn't strong enough. I can't hold.
Huh?
Oh, shoot. That's better than it entirely breaking. I thought I could clutch that in, but I couldn't. What? No! Go. Are loving this. There we go. Thank you.
What the heck?
Some people. I hate how it feels like I'm running into a brick wall with these fights, because that's what I'm doing. I'm hitting my head against a wall. Constantly. Only needed one hit. Ooh, look at that. Okay. What? Me. Oh my gosh, that's all of my fairies. You'll pay for this. You will pay for this dearly. I'm gonna go check on it again.
What is taking them so long? I'm mad. This is the last time I get a pre-order delivered. Dumbest decision ever. I would have already had it if I had done the normal pre-order and just went and got it from the place that's 5 minutes from my house. I'm not mad. What are you talking about? It's fine. To take a break until it does, because I got other things I gotta take care of today, and if I don't have time to take care of them, I need to have time to take care of them. Oh my gosh! Hit you in the face so many times. Why? It's done. Thank you. I hit him in the face so many times and he just would not go down. That is frustrating.
That's what I think about these fights. It's funny because I've played these fights so much that they have become boring. Oh, what the heck? Finally. That one was just because it was like, I don't like this angle. You gotta back up more. He's like, I can shoot straight up if I want to. There's nothing stopping me in real life. I'm so happy. You can tell by my face that I'm happy. Don't judge me. That was a very clean first set. Did we lose a fairy on this run? I feel like we lost a fairy. Did he just sneeze? I feel like I heard him say "Achoo," which is a very manly sneeze if he did sneeze, but a sneeze nonetheless, and I'm very confused. Unless there's just some guy behind me. Got overwhelmed there. All right, I'm gonna make a call real quick. We'll be back in just a moment. All right. And see you guys soon. I'm currently on hold with the people that are delivering my Tears of the Kingdom game, and I don't know when it's gonna end up getting here. So this is fun. All right, I'll be back in just a moment. I also grabbed the sandwich because that I feel like that's an important part of this balanced breakfast. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. All right, I'm back, and we're not in focus mode, so we're going back to this for a second. All right. I have another call I'm making. Really need that sandwich to hit different by making noise while you eat it. That's the important part.
Your call has been forwarded to an automated voice messaging system.
Alright. Maybe they'll call back, maybe they won't. Alright, they're way back to the gaming. We gonna get gaming. Game volume's a bit loud. All right, let me turn it down a little bit. There, is that better? Oh, that might be a little bit too much. There we go. Fantastic. Yeah, to you too. Yeah, to you too. One, two, three. All errors on me. Like, what the heck? What is happening? What is going on? Can someone explain this to me? I am getting headshot after headshot on this guy. And no, he can't go down. It's annoying. Get down. Some people. Like, that took 3 hits! I used 3 arrows for that! I'm very upsetting. And I have no spaghetti. Can I just say, this has been an upsetting day. The highlight of my day has been that my friends helped me write a paper. That's been the highlight. Which, yes, that's a great thing to happen. But I wanted the highlight of my day to be Tears of the Kingdom. Prefer games over my friends. No, I'm real upset that like Tears of the Kingdom isn't here. And like it should have been here by now. And I could have had it by now if I just went to Best Buy. I could probably go to Best Buy right now and pick it up. And it would be here before the pre-order got. So. No, I don't backpedal, man. I double down. You should know this by now. I am not a backpedaler. I refuse to back. Do you know how many times I've told other people to not back down? To commit to the bit? Come on, man. Well, that hurts. I thought we were closer than bitch, I fucking barely fucking know you. I thought we were at least a little closer than that. I'm a side chip? You bitch. Who else are you seeing? Tell me now and I won't get mad. Well, I don't back down. Okay, that's understandable. If you had said, like, poke, I'd be very concerned. For mainly you.
Exactly. I need a bow.
Yikes.
Not a good run.
No, I spilled my milk.
I've doomed us all. Thank you! Nutmeg, you are fantastic. I can always rely on your positive energy. Ew! Why'd you say her sister, though? Oh, thank you. I really need someone who will somewhat believe in me. You need to hit the eyes. You gotta hit the eyes. Need this. Okay. Even in the game, we are at the end boss in Breath of the Wild. We are fighting the, so if you don't do any of the story and you just go to the boss, I'm kind of winning. It was not great.
I'm sorry, but my power isn't strong enough.
Like, I doubt we're gonna win this one.
Excuse me, what? What was that?
He's not supposed to be able to do that. He's dumb. And I hate him. Alright. If you want to go back and count how many times I've died so far, sure. I don't know if you can do that, but if you can and you do it, sure.
I can't tell if my package is about to get here or it's about to start thunderstorming. Yeah, I always almost have a death counter for these, because I should have a death counter for this kind of section. But by the time that, like, yeah, this is Tears of the Kingdom, but it's just modded a little bit. This is Tears of the Kingdom with a few mods to make it a little bit more interesting, you know? Get out of here! Gosh, why does it take so many hits for Windblade to go down? Honestly. If it's not here by 2, then I'm gonna have to take a break for a bit and get my stuff finished, and then I'll come back once it actually gets here. Because there's no point in wasting my entire day trying to beat this game just to play the other one and then end up not getting my actual schoolwork done that I kinda need to do. Can I not get these headshots? Hey, that is not true. All right, I was working with my friends, and then we got to a place where I'm happy with it, and I want to check back with it later. So I started streaming. It's not my fault that my friends kept doing my work for me. I actually felt bad when I started streaming, because I was like, my friends are helping me with this paper. The paper is pretty much finished, and that's why I started streaming. It was because I was expecting to get Tears of the Kingdom, and I'd be able to start playing that. But then this game and FedEx decided to be assholes and just be like, nah. Look, it's inefficient for me to look at the suggestions of other people until they're done making those suggestions. Oh, because they said they were gonna... Oh, shoot, I need the... They said they were gonna deliver my package by 1, and it's not here. And now they're saying it's gonna be here by 6. Good luck with that. Yeah! They're saying 6 now, at the latest. They were saying 1 at the latest.
I do know that the actual hard stop is 9 at the latest. But I'm just real upset. It is little. Oh, also, you guys are both in the stream box. So you could be in VC if you wanted to. That felt good. I really needed to vent about that. It's the actually no, it's not the nutmeg. It's nutmeg 323. Oh my gosh, no!
Is this thing on?
It is on! It is I, Thor, son of Odin.
Hey!
Hey!
Wow, it's so fucking delayed, oh my god. Holy shit, this stream is delayed as shit.
Yep. Hello! Welcome to live stream chat.
Link.
I can't.
I gotta go in like 5 minutes anyway.
Alright. But my power isn't. Well, thank you for hanging out for the time that you do have. Hopefully, I don't think I'll beat it in 5 minutes. But if I do.
Yeah, no problem. You should delete the paper before I leave if you don't beat the boss.
Oh, okay. You'll delete the paper if I don't beat the boss?
Yeah, no, that is correct, yeah.
Are you listening to my audio through my stream and not on Discord?
Yeah.
I think I am, because I think my audio output is a different device. It is a very different device. Oh my lord, I have the power to ban people from your stream.
I wish I was supposed to give me that. He hasn't given me that yet.
I guess he's not as special as me.
Were you there doing his Pokemon streams?
No.
Ah, shoot.
Just some of them. Back when he was on YouTube.
You were there for some of my Pokemon streams?
Yes! Also, you are getting absolutely
obliterated. I know!
And that advice regenerating health.
Oh,
so
thank you.
Once.
Thank you. Thank you for the advice. Oh my gosh, and that's my last fairy.
He really sucks at this game.
Oh lord.
I'd like to see you do better.
I can do better. You just gotta be good. And avoid them.
I could if I wanted to, but I'm too busy.
Good deflect. You're gonna run out of arrows.
That's kind of the point, because I can't use arrows in the second phase.
So you want to give it a bubble in the beginning?
Yeah.
No flurry rush?
No, I was trying to get the fire to the fire so I could updraft.
Oh. Left. I'm so bad at parrying. Also, dude, Megan, I won't ban you, I promise.
You should see me try to... There we go. You should see me try to parry his little ground stomp thing. Alright, that's enough arrows. And by that I mean I can no longer use arrows.
Oh.
This is where this is where we do the fury rushes. So many fury rushes that we got to do there.
Oh,
so much. All the fun times.
That's so sad.
Yeah, you just died.
All right, we're answering this call.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hello.
Huh?
Hello. Welcome to my stream.
What?
You're on my stream.
Oh.
Who is calling you?
You don't know her.
That sounds like
Oh, you're legitimately streaming right now?
Yes, I am.
Oh, my bad. I'm sorry.
Yeah, how dare you? This is unacceptable.
Well, I was going to ask you a few things about your favorite or quickly talk about it, but if you're busy right now, we can talk about it later.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
We will talk about it later.
Okay, just... warning, there's a little bit of color added to it.
Oh no! How dare you add color to my paper? I only like it when it's black and white.
I told you not to let her in.
I know!
But you were a
kid,
so...
Alright. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Okay, Cody.
Do you guys...
Alright.
Do you guys like the new animation I have? The new little guy. Yo,
sure.
What do you think of my little guy?
I think.
Sure.
Looks good.
Looks good?
Yeah. Right. I think you need about another 2 inches between the eyes, though.
You need to be shorter.
What's that supposed to mean? Are you saying that my eyes are supposed to be, like, spread apart?
Yeah. You're doing the anime eyes.
Two.
Gotta spread them out.
Wait, do you mean 2 pixels or 2 inches?
2 whole inches.
How many inches is... What's
like,
the pixel...
You need them to be
your
past
to
your ears
your
on either side.
On the side of your head.
That's interesting. Because I base this off of the X transceiver in Pokemon Black and White, and the eyes are exactly where they are in the base model.
X transceiver in Black and White.
In Black 2 and White 2? Yeah, the X transceiver. It's their like phone thing, but it's like it's video call because that was the thing.
Oh yeah. Ew. What about Black and White 2? I feel like that one's better.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about Black and White, too.
There's no way those eyes are that close together.
Look at it. Thank the Lord, oh my soul. You prefer the old one?
Who are you basing it off of?
Huh?
Who are you basing it off of in here?
The guy?
Like the Pokemon trainer?
Yeah.
Just the regular one? No, the eyes are definitely further apart than that. Mm.
Look at the one from X and Y then. Maybe it was based off of that one.
Was there a thing like that in X and Y?
I think so. I like this one because I get actual talking animations instead of just like the mouth is black. The mouth is not black anymore. And I think it would look really weird if I tried to put that on the old model.
Alright, I'm going to work. I hope you use the claws, so else you know what's going to happen.
Alright, I will see you. After I...
I will talk to you later.
Alright. After I try this boss run, if I fail here, I'm going to stop and wait for Tears of the Kingdom.
What's that?
Because I kind of need a break.
That's not valid. I need to start streaming soon. Mm-hmm. Get back on stream soon, too.
Did you end up finishing your Breath of the Wild playthrough?
No, I didn't. Because it got to the morning and I was like, I could either spend 4 more hours trying to get through here, or I could just hop into... Tears of the Kingdom. I obviously just chose Tears of the Kingdom.
Much to my chagrin.
I'll probably finish it at a later time, though. Just because I'm determined to.
You see, I probably would have done the same thing as you. If I had Tears of the Kingdom.
Right.
I'm very upset with FedEx.
I know. I learned my lesson the night before, they go to GameStop the night before, or you download it. Also, your stream is totally distracting you. Because it's got your two audio sources.
Huh?
Since it's you in the Discord and then you in the Twitch. I'm still watching. You don't have any big... Do you not get access to baby bits? Channel points systems.
I'm dumb. I forgot to do the main thing that I'm supposed to be doing.
Shooting him in the eyeball?
Don't mute me in Discord. Mute the game. Mute Twitch.
I did.
Alright. Because you don't need to hear the sound effects.
No, I'm just watching. It's even funnier because I have my game on in the background and it's like...
So you hear the good audio of Tears of the Kingdom.
Like, the really pleasant, like, peaceful area audio. And it's just you, like, fighting for your life in this.
Oh my god, what is he doing?
Straight up.
Where did he go? What is he doing?
The one thing I'm not such a huge fan of is the camera controls.
Oh, really?
In Breath of the Wild. Very spoiled playing like Elden Ring.
Oh, is it the same camera controls then? Oh my gosh. I'm messing this up. Is it the same camera controls in Tears of the Kingdom then? Like that, I don't mind talking about. We got him, boys.
Oh my gosh! That is dumb. Get out of here, you little. Thank you. Honestly, some people. Ask them to leave politely, and they don't leave. Ask them to leave aggressively, and they get angry at you, like you're the problem. What? No! All right, well, that's that. I am not succeeding in my challenge. I'm not gonna beat Breath of the Wild with 3 hearts. I might come back to it later, but as of now, I am just done. I'm gonna wait for a bit for Tears of the Kingdom to show up at my house, and then I will be back on later. But in the meantime, I got some work I gotta get done. So thank you all for enjoying my stream, the little stream that it was. And I hope you all enjoy the rest of your day. Hope you come back for Tears of the Kingdom. Just learned how to write a limerick. I won't tell you how slick I hope you beat Thunderblight, but I gotta go all right. I hope persevering is what you pick. All right. Well, unfortunately, I did not pick perseverance. I picked the opposite. I gave up. But thank you for your vote of confidence. It's always great to have you in my chat. I hope to see people later today. So I will see you all.
I didn't then. Call yet.
What was that?
Let me just.
Hi. Yeah. I'm gonna end stream until Tears of the Kingdom gets here, so.
Okay.